Friends, today we will see how to create variables in Azure Automation. Okay, so the variables are used to store values which we can use in multiple runbooks. Let's say like your SQL Server, you want to store it in a SQL Server name. You want to store it in a variable so that you can use it across your runbooks. Okay, so to do that, first click on your Azure Automation account. Scroll down under shared resources, you can see as variables. Okay, click add variable. This will give the variable name, SQL Server name. SQL Server name type string. Now I give the server name, so I give it as SRV SQL 01, which is my SQL Server name. Okay, click create. Here you can see two options, one was encrypted and another is no. So encrypted means you can't see, the other people cannot see the value of the variable. Okay, non-encrypted means other people can see what the value of the variable is. Okay, so this is what it is, and this is how you create the variables, and you can use it in different runbooks. You can just call this variable SQL Server name, and you can use it in your runbooks. I hope this has been useful for you, and thank you for watching.